I just read an email from the chicken man person, whoever that is. And it said that we've spent $80,000 so far this year. What's that again?
Which is not correct.
What is the good number then?
It's $72,000.
Okay, so we're $2,000 over our budget.
Why did you waste time for chicken man? Chicken man.
That's Brian's job.
No, it's not my job at all, but I'm just,